What's up, you guys? It's your boy Kicks-A-Million, bringing you another reaction video. Today we're doing a reaction video to a really particular video request that you guys have been posting on my Instagram, and I know this because a lot of you have been inputting this information because we've been doing the singing competition reactions, and you guys have been posting this one a lot. So with that being said, we're doing a reaction to a Filipino artist who won the X Factor, and I am extremely excited because this is her, I think it's her second performance, and I don't know what to expect. I don't know who this person is, but she does go by the name of Rose Fostanes, and I'm extremely excited. She's a tita. She's my tita. I love titas. So let's get down to it, and then we'll talk about it after, as we normally do. Alrighty, guys, let's do it. She's singing "You and I."
It's been a long time since I came around. Been a long time that I'm back in town. This time I'm not living without you.
Whoa, sing it, tita.
Tastes like whiskey when you kiss me. Oh, I give anything to be like your baby doll. This time I'm not living without you.
Oh my God.
You said sit back down where you belong, in the corner of my bar with a high heel song. Sit back down on the couch where we made love the first time, and you said to me, something about this place.
The growl in her voice, the passion
about baby, you and I.
She could sing. Oh. Yeah. Whoa, okay. Completely switched over the arrangement of this song, which is super amazing. And I love when an artist does that because it shows how original and how unique and how beautiful it can be. You know, it was so, so heartfelt. And it was just like breathtaking. Seriously, like her voice, her runs, her raspiness, the raspiness of her voice, everything that she was doing, it was so good. The passion, the love is there. You can tell that she has experience singing, may not have experience singing like this, like performing like this, but a great voice is a great voice, and you know when you have it, you know that you're supposed to come out here and show it to us, because we need to hear more great voices out in the world. Beautiful, beautiful performance. Everyone was shook. Everyone was just like, what? I love seeing other people's reactions, like facial expressions, like when someone is that good and they're in the competition with this person, they're probably like, whoa, what the, like, yeah. Doesn't mean, you know, feel defeated. It doesn't mean like, fuck, I'm not gonna do it. It just means you have to work harder. It just means that you have to challenge yourself to do better. And it's always motivational. It's always great to have someone who is really good. And, you know, and it pushes you, you know what I mean? But yeah, super amazing, super great. Tita Rose, this was amazing. This was so powerful and so charming. It was just what I needed, honestly. What I needed from all these singing competition reactions that I've been doing. So kudos to you. Yeah, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below any other suggestions that you guys want to react to. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're almost at 71,000 subscribers, and it's all because of you guys. Thank you so much for the love, the support. Thank you so much for everything. You guys are truly the best. I love you all. We'll see you tomorrow with more reaction videos. Bye, guys.